You ready right here?
Yeah.
You talking right here.
Okay.
My mama. And I love his mama, I'm talking about Bill and all the men in the world. So, mom, you already know, not this day, every day, you my hero.
All right. Thank you, sir. And I have mother.
Yes.
To my. M is for mother, our very first best friend. O is for omnipotent. She has no end, always something. T is for thoughtful. She puts her family first. H is for humanity to others. She won't us first. Look it up again, mother. E is for indulgent, full of energy and always on the go. R is for resilience. For her to give up is enough. Mother, you are our world, and we love you beyond the sky. We wanted to show you just how much, so we plotted together this surprise.
You all sure did.
God has us all so happy that you were blessed to see 70 years.
Oh, yes, thank you.
And we'll spend the rest of our lives showing you, starting right now, right here.
I want to let you know that I thank you and I love you. And I will never place anyone above you. Said I thank you and I love you. And I will never ever place no one above you. You have given me life and I just want you to know that you're the reason I'm here today. I will never let go to everything that we share and nothing can. And so strong. Cause even when I did things wrong, you would show me just the way that I should carry on. You kept me safe and you protected me with all you had. And anytime I was in need, you gave your very last. Without you by my side, I never could survive. I wouldn't be the woman standing here before your eyes. You told me strength and you gave me guidance. Whenever faith was lost, you were there to find it. And all because a mother's love is unconditional.
Don't know how she did it, but she always made a way. So if I could imagine God, I'd see my mama's face.
neighborhood and just being you. Gosh, I'm the Oh, and he ain't still up.
Come on, you know I love you so much. I love you. Thank you for being you. Thank you for keeping real always.
Yes.
It can be a little harsh, but it's all out of love. We appreciate you for everything. You're a very hardworking lady.
Yes,
you are. I just thank you, and I'm glad you're here to see 70 years, hoping and praying that you see 70 more.
Yeah.
And we love you.
I just want to say this, my oldest sister, I'm the oldest of eight. And I'm glad to still have my older sister with me. I got two brothers and two sisters already gone. So the oldest four of us is still living. And thank God for that. And I also look up all the ones that's living.
You know, you're just like a brother, I guess you were to say. But I want to thank you for being there for my brother and with my brother, okay? And she says she don't show much love because she don't like to be hugged. I love you for being there for all of us, for everything. Love you, Patricia.
Love you, too.
Love all of us.
Well, all right. Well, like this time for some dance.
Talking about that love power.
thank you to everyone for coming out, supporting, and showing love to my mom. 70 years is a blessed number for us. You know, that's what God promised us here on earth. I just want to say thank you to everybody for your support, those who couldn't make it, those who sent gifts, those who sent loves, who sent out a text message or whatever you did. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Be blessed.